everybody, it's Annabelle. Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to be doing some stretching with the horses and tricks with the dogs. Just some simple training I do. And before we get into the video, I'm going to tell you two things. First, my hair is going to be different because I shot this video a few weeks back. I just kind of forgot to edit it. And second, that one of the horses that you'll see in this video is no longer at the stables. The owner sold him, which is really sad because he was my favorite. It was Makalu. Just in case if you don't remember which one he was the dark brown one, the largest one. And she got a new horse, and you'll see her in a different video because it's raining outside and I don't really want to go outside, and I don't think they're in the field. Of course, if you haven't already, please subscribe and give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Get on with the video. Okay, I actually lost that clip where I'm explaining what I'm about to do. I'm just going to show you some stretching I do with horses. Basically all.
I'm feeling so cool. Top to the bottom, just cool. Every little thing that I do, damn it, I'm feeling so cool. Yeah. Woke up feeling like a new James Dean. I comb my hair like an old school scene. I'm feeling high like a late night summer in last year.
Okay, so I just shot a really funny tricks. Tricks with Kira. She was really funny, and my camera stopped recording. So I think I'll just film like selfie mode, so I can see if it's recording actually. So you just saw my mouth. Okay.
There's a laugh and a drink and a couch and a shrink and a moment to think and a wish I had a pocket full of gold. So throw your sticks and throw your stones, 'cause you ain't gonna break my bones. If I'm a sinner, then I don't feel ashamed. Life goes on, and if I'm wrong, I guess I'll burn in flames. Been up the river, and I've been down the drain. Life goes on, and if I'm wrong, I guess I'll burn in flames. All I need is a hand I could hold in a crowd at the show, and a rhyme and a flow, and I wish I had a pocket full of gold. All I need is a job that I love and some friends at the pub and a knife on the phone where I'm searching for a pocket full of gold. So throw your sticks and throw your stones, 'cause you ain't gonna break my bones. If I'm a sinner,
can see, she likes to be very funny. She was a bit funnier now than she was before, which makes me happy. Oh my god, it's so crazy. So I'm at the stables right now, and I decided to show you the new horsey. Oh, hi. Oh, this is Rapunzel. She's paint. Hold on, I'll go from the other side. So, okay, she's decided. She'll show herself. And yeah, she's an American paint horse. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!